When did you get out?
About 3 weeks ago.
Is that why you've come back?
I heard about your mum, Bonnie.
You should have come back as soon as you got out.
Yeah.
And she would have still been here.
No, no.
You should have called Martin.
Don't call me that!
Gotta call your dad. Why have you come back?
I still care about you. Your mum, Bonnie. I can't work it out. Why would she just leave?
I just woke up and she was gone. It doesn't matter anyway, she's not coming back.
What do you mean?
It's been weeks. If she was gonna come back, she would have come back by now.
Do you want to stay here?
Why would I want to leave?
Well, what's left here for you? There's no money in this place anymore, you know?
All you care about is the money. It's never been about the money. I don't want to leave.
Whether Mum was here or not, I couldn't leave.
Did your mum ever talk about a will?
I need to go and do some work. I need you to leave.
Well, I just got here. I'm gonna stay for a bit.
You know about this? I found them in your drawer. Your mum was selling the house, eh? You could come and stay with me.
It's Violet Elroy.
What's that?
What did you do to her?
It was an accident.
Molly, how could you?
We were talking about the house I didn't want to go, and I don't know what happened, but I just cracked.
All right, just listen. I can help you.
Get me to leave. No one can make me leave, Martin. She tried to, you can try to, but I won't leave. can't leave.